very proud to stand with House Democrats to pass a bill that protects our health data in all of the technologies that we use every day. It's incredibly important to make sure that this sensitive data is not used against people who are looking to access abortion services or other health care that they need.